What's up, guys? Your boy Breeze here, bringing you a little commentary, and this is just going to be me messing around while I talk in a custom game. And I just wanted to throw this video up, talk a little bit about Keemstar and the drama that's going on with him. You know, I really don't understand, like, why so many people dislike Keemstar. I know a lot of people do. I know he's done some shitty things in the past, but in all honesty, who hasn't? I mean, when you get in the limelight, you know, or you get anywhere where you're in publicity or you're in the public eye, things are going to come out. You know, that's just how it is. And, you know, everybody's saying now how Ty Blue is doing such a great job, which he is. You know, I like Ty Blue. I don't have a problem with him hosting Drama Alert. But at the same time, you know, I said it before, Keemstar started that channel from nothing. And it's not the first time that he's started, you know, he's had multiple channels. And, you know, Drama Alert's the first one that he got, to a million subscribers. And you gotta remember, he got the channel up to 1.6 million people before Ty Blue started hosting. So that means that a lot of people that watch the videos really enjoyed his content and, you know, liked Keemstar. I do, as, you know, in my opinion. I think it's kind of weird that he's not hosting the show. It's, you know, when you think Drama Alert, you think about Keemstar, and, I don't know, to me, it's just kind of strange. I don't know what's going on with the whole EU referendum thing. I've done a little bit more research on that, but just in general, as a talk show, Drama Alert, as a host, I think he does a fine job. You know, he's, and he basically reports the same shit that Scarce does. Let's be real here. Let's be honest. They both report the same thing. You know, if you check their uploads in the news and you follow the drama that's going on in the community, then you'll notice that they're pretty close. Now, I read some of the comments on Drama Alert's latest video with Ty Blue, and they're saying, oh, he actually reports factual news. I mean, really? Somebody losing their cell phone or getting it stolen? That's not factual news. That's just YouTube drama, pop culture news, you know? Like, which is what it's kind of always been about, you know? They're not reporting on, you know, politics or anything like that. And that's okay, you know, that's not why I watch Drama Alert. I don't watch it because they report on, you know, actual political problems, world problems, you know, third world hunger, things of that nature. I watch it because I like the content, I like what they produce, and I watch it for the host, who used to be Keemstar. Now, whether or not, you know, I don't think Ty Blue has the... I mean, I guess he's a good host. And what I'm trying to say is, he's basically going to be the host. He just went from his channel, which has, I forget how many subscribers, I looked. You know, he gets handed over this 1.6 million subscriber channel, which, that's cool. And everybody likes him because some stuff about Keemstar from the past was brought up, which is strange to me. You know, everybody's got secrets. And everybody's just got a little bit of, everybody's done something they regret or something stupid. Including myself, you know? And as far as, like, all these videos popping up from back in the day, you know, I've said it before and I'll say it again, you know, obviously Keemstar's matured, he's gotten older. You gotta remember, he does have a daughter, so the guy is a parent. So he's got some feelings in there, and people just think he's this absolute douchebag, yada, yada, yada. You know, it is what it is. You haven't walked in the guy's shoes, so you don't know what it takes to be, you know, condemned on YouTube, on social media, stuff like that. But for him to have built his channel numerous times and get it to whatever it was at before, 1.6 million subscribers, that says a lot for Keem. That means a lot of people like the guy, which you can't argue with that. It's a fact. It's a statistical fact. Now, whether people like the videos or not, I'm sure the dislike ratio to the dislike ratio to like ratio is usually pretty good on his whenever Keemstar was host. So, you know, I don't get all these people coming out of the woodwork, oh, we hate Keemstar, and they've been saying it for a while, but, you know, at the same time, it is what it is. So I guess they don't hate Drama Alert, they just hate Keemstar hosting it, which is strange, because he started it, basically, he started at the bottom, and then he got it up, and now a bunch of shit's going down, and he's not going to be the host anymore. I don't know, it just doesn't make sense to me. So, I just wanted to throw this out there. That's my opinion on it. I have to look into some more stuff about the EU referendum and everything, just to kind of see what's going on. But I don't know. Those are my thoughts. If that many people dislike the guy, then how did his channel get to 1. Whatever million, or over a million in general? He's obviously doing something right. So, you know, I'm kind of pumped to see his new show, see what he's got to talk about. Anyways, this is Chris Breeze. I'm out. I hope you guys have a great Wednesday. As always, adios.